From cosmetology to a philosophy PhD, the Sandra McCullough story.
Growing up in the country and you're not familiar with certain things and then you're exposed and you get all excited.
This is coming from someone who failed the common entrance.
Yes.
You didn't have any CXDs?
I didn't have any CXDs at the time. I cried sometimes.
You cried, yes.
I began to do well academically. I told myself I wasn't going to fail. I can't afford to fail.